What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and this is... Yes, William Wallace, with his famous helmet and his beard sticking out of that. This episode, we are going to have a siege. And I've asked on my Discord channel the help of my good buddy, Aiden, who will be joining us as a companion next episode, to write me a little speech so I can redeem myself to you, my viewers. So here it goes. Listen up, man. Today, we stand for the walls of our foe, outnumbering and outmatching them. These must be some brave man defending those walls. And I'm sure they're willing to defend their castle with their lives. So let's kill them. To arms! Come on, lad. My god, this is a fancy castle. Now, before just charging in, cavalry, go move, missiles go forward. This is a ladder siege. I don't really see a very good position for any of them. It does appear that... Okay, there are two ladders. Archers. Fire at will. Any weapons? Start shooting, please. Hopefully we are able to kill a few. Although, looking at... How high these walls are might be very, very difficult to do. But having these two ladders is going to prove us at least some good. Oh man, he got shot in the face real good. He got shot in the face. Oh man, you are not having a good day over there. We are killing a few, but they are killing just as many of us. I don't like that. Although, that archers really have to do their best to have a shot at us as well. You can see that they have to stick out their faces. Have to be careful here. So I'm hoping is these two fall. I'm just going to send everybody in. Yeah, I don't think these ones are going to fall though. Cavalry, charge, infantry, charge, missile, stand up here please. Okay, let's see what ladder is going to prove to be running in. Hopefully with the missiles moving a bit closer, they can provide us with some much needed cover from the left flank. Although this ladder does seem to be going rather well over it. So let's see what we can do here. Hopefully we can help out our own guys there to the right. But first things first, we need to make sure that this is going to be a safe haven. So I am hoping to be able to kill these guys up here. Okay, other weapon. Come on. Come on. Don't do this. Come on, do not lose of an archer, please. That would be so frustrating. Oh, wow. Did my... Oh, I was so worried here for a moment that my sword was not going to do me any good. Looking at, I think that the respawn area of those troops are over here. So archers, please come here. So we can help our own guys out. Just a tiny amount would be enough. Oh, wow. Oh, what are you doing there? Come on, mate. Ooh, this could be bad. This could be very, very bad. I don't really want to see all of my archers. Well, they are kind of in a useless position here, it seems. Wow. Wait, Let's get our lamps. Let's see what we can do here. Are we able to reach anything? Oh yeah, we are. I did see some blood there. Look at that. Yeah, long live the lance. Let's just stab a bit. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we can do this. We'll have to... We'll be moving our archers into a better location. I highly doubt they're doing a lot. So... get our archers. I don't want to get him in the way. So... move him a bit closer, I guess. Yeah, that's tough luck. Why would you ever move your back to the location where enemies can come in? Don't do that, sir. Okay, let's do the same as they are doing. Look, they are trying to defend a single ladder. That's one thing. If we are going to defend this castle, we have to consider that it will be a bit difficult. Now let the archers do their job. We brought them here for a reason, right? Seeing that most of them are trying to get outside, the archers should now have a clear line of sight into these guys. Trying to distract them. So let them do their whatever they do best. Let's take a quick peek here. Are they doing anything? Wow, really? Really? Oh, bastards. Yeah, we could try to flank them. Yeah, they are having some issues there. Trying to fend off this ladder. Okay, let's wait until everybody gets in here. And then we'll help them out. A lot of archers. I brought a ton of archers. Let's get to our pole arm again. And hopefully we are able to kill a few. Wow, they really want to go out. They're like, okay, abandon the castle. Abandon the castle. This is a battle lost. And they are right. They are not winning this. I'm not letting them. I am not going to let them win. Come on, good die. Would you die? Do me a favor. Make me a legend. Make me a legend, please. So, oh, other weapon. Okay, focus on me. Oh yeah, that's a smart move, sir. Yeah, definitely. Just move. Wow, I'm swinging, but I'm not hitting. Okay, back to the lens. Oh, sir, you are not winning this. Okay, my men are going up here. This means that I'm going to focus on everybody getting up the ladder. And hopefully their shields are not going to be much in the way. But it wouldn't be surprising if they did. Come on. I'm too close. Oh, look at that, we leveled up. We leveled up. Press C during battle is something you can do. Now, Christmas 18, we was not going to... This is now 16, so we're going to bring it up to 18. One more point remaining. Don't really see something that will help us out that much. So we're going to hold on to that one point. Get more in one-handed. And hopefully it will help us out during this battle. But yeah, we are definitely killing them a lot faster than they are killing us. So, other weapon. Hopefully we can do something. Come on! Come on! Oh yeah! I didn't see the blade coming, huh? Did not see the blade coming. Sucks to you, my friend. Sucks to you. Come on. I don't want to die. I want to survive this battle. I don't survive many battles. I'm aware of that. Especially with the gates and stuff. Yeah. Sometimes it's a bit annoying. Hey, I think we can do this. And I think it is going to be time to send in the missiles as well. Most of them are out of arrows. Would be a very, very nice reinforcement. Kind of waiting for it. I do want to go down there, to be honest. Just to kill a few of these guys who are just going to annoy my reinforcements. I don't like that. That's a bit though. Yeah, focus on me. Come on, do it. Focus on me. Come on, guys. Oh yeah, he swung. Yeah, you're a dead guy. Maybe I'm a dead guy. It's also a possibility. Wow, I did my guys absolutely no good. Huh? Yeah. That's me. Wow, they're still fighting there. Come here. Oh, I missed. Let's go. My guys are still fighting here. Oh, that poor logo on the shield. So many arrows in the face. I don't think he'll survive. Archers, do me a favor. Get the heck out of here. Okay, get the lens back. Step on there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is... Oh, wow. No, sir. I'm not letting you. Come here. You are my enemy. Yeah, the one thing with the lens, though, is it's not as fast as a normal spear. So, you know how it goes. Slow weapon, a lot of reach. Oh, now it's just useless. Come on, overhand. Try to get in the fight. Hopefully not getting killed. Try to side swing. Upswing, wrong one. I did do some damage here, that's all. We are going to be in the front soon. Not sure if I like that. Come on, guys. Just make sure... Oh, yeah, this is the way to go. This is the way to go. Glad I did not do this fight last episode. Mainly because I would not have enough time. I'm going to die. I am damaged. Motherfucker. Oh no. Oh, don't you think you can take me down that easily, boy? Oh no. Oh, it's the peasant thing all over again. Let's get a crossbow. Let's try to do some damage here. Wow, wait. Can we do this? Yes, we can. Okay, let's do some archery here. Not sure if we can kill them all, though. It is annoying. Everything coming from this little area. Okay, let's go in first person. Okay, that was clearly too high. Okay, headshot. 16 damage. My god, it's immense. Oh, no you don't, sir. No you don't. I don't want to die just yet because of you. Oh, bastards. Come on. I know, I'm a sitting duck here. Yep. Wow. Oh, action shot all over the thing. Oh, no. Why do you always give me archers? Okay. I'm seeing a ton of casualties on our side, and I don't like it. Yeah, look at that. They are clearly making progress in killing us. Missiles. Come here back, please. Come back here. Man, what is up with these missiles? Come on. I'm doing no damage whatsoever. It's a bit annoying, to be honest. Let our archers do the work. I didn't bring this many archers not to work with them. Would it be possible to go from the other side? Probably not. Oh no, infantry. More are coming. Okay, maybe I'll have to tell my archers to stand closer a tiny bit so more are able to shoot. Come here. No, what are you doing? No. Oh, it's your own risk, my friend. Standing in my line. Okay, what's going on here? Infantry is also not really doing what they're supposed to be doing. Hold fire, hold fire. I got one archer on the field. Huh, hey. Brilliant. Always like that. Okay, let's see what they'll do. Come on. Let's see what they'll do. They could be going outside again. Let's try to do something. No. This is not good. Yeah, they're just waiting there for us to get killed. We are not getting reinforced, are we? As soon as reinforcements are entering, we are definitely... Yeah, look at that. Okay. As soon as they are entering up there, I'm going to send in the archers. Because most of my guard archers are being killed. Really can't say I like it. So they are getting up the stairs there. I think I'm going to say hold your fire. And charge. And we're going to join in as well. Come on guys, charge in from the side, from the flanks. Get in there. Let me see if I can do it again. Yes! Hopefully this is going to work. Oh, a lot of two-handed axes our way. Really, how long will it take me to kill one of these guys? Come on, 14 damage. Just one. I'm content. I don't want to have too many. Come on. We might even lose this. Would you guess that? Kinda, but come on. 25 remaining. If the enemy is not getting reinforced, then maybe this is their final wave. 23 remaining. It's not thanks to me. Let me be honest about it. Oh yeah, killed one. Finally. Wow. Come on, let me kill one or two more. Oh yeah. One more. No, that's the one thing they should ask. It's like that mod from Britain Walder that showed you how many you killed. Yes, sir. Yeah, you were getting bloody. You there as well. You got a lot of damage on you. Oh my god, I'm out. Oh shit. Damn it, I'm not going to make this jump, am I? Nope. It's okay. Staircase. Wait, what? What the heck's this? Look at that! Oh, hello! Look, wow! I know there's a siege going on, but this is fantastic. Take a look at this. That's brilliant. Love it. Yeah, 9 enemies remaining. Let's see if we can find our way up there. We're like the lone survivor now. Like, I'm out of ammo. I only got 2 axes. I have no clue how to get up the ladders. Hoping... Yeah, there is a doorway. But man, we kinda took a lot of damage here. Wow. Man, this really looks cool. I'm sorry, I should be doing this a lot more. Totally lost my way, but is this the way? Yeah, this is a very steep staircase over here. Did I miss something? Did I miss something? Come here. No, don't tell me. Oh, I totally missed one. Oh, we'll redeem. Oh man, we won. Yeah, victory. I love this castle. I love it. We are victorious. And this is, once again, look at this. Awesome. So, my relationship with Count Patrick has increased. So, that's brilliant. The so proud Kingdom of Ireland has been reduced to 1 fief. Well, actually 3 fief, but hey, 1 town. So, as this war ends, I'm almost certain I want to start a war with the Celtic Kingdom. Just to get Sligro. The English are getting bold. I don't like that. Because we need to conquer this island. I think we need to conquer this island. Would this be a good goal? Like, this entire series is revolving around the Kingdom of Scotland. And getting Scotland independence from England. It's kind of a new topic, you know, in the news as well. And trying to get a second, how do you call it, a referendum, and stuff like that, you know. Maybe this is an omen. This is an omen saying, well, you know what, Britain, we are not taking your crap anymore. We are going to be taking you over and then declaring independence from whatever. And I don't know. I don't know, guys. What do you say about that? What do you say? Wow. Love this fight. Like this fight so much. Yeah, we leveled up. Not much leveling up, though. Ah, that's a bit of a shame. Wait. Where are we going now? Where is our king? Is he inside? No. Most likely it's him. Here. We fought side by side, sir. Come on, give me a break. Wait, what? We did take this, right? This is the second part. Just tell me, who do you think should be Marshall? Your friend? Yeah, the guy that hates me. Sure, your choice. I'll support. No, I'll support your. I don't think he would welcome your support. I've never seen that. I would support you with pleasure. Yeah. If he doesn't welcome my support, then I don't care about him. Nothing about that Nifif though, so that most likely is going to be a party soon. I highly doubt we are going to be awarded this. We already gained a ranking in the nobility from Baron to Count, so I don't think it's going to happen. I really don't think so. I am kind of wondering. No. It could very well be that there is going to be peace relatively soon. Although these are also, this 520 units. We just noted they are strong. They really are strong. Especially if walls are protecting their infantry and cavalry really well. It's why would you go through that, mate? Truly, why? Also, they've taken this fort, bloody bastards. Damn you, English. Damn you, English dogs, I've read in the comment section. Yeah. Yeah, this is all roleplay, guys. I really have nothing against England. Yeah. You're like, yeah, whatever, dude. Stop talking already. But yeah, we are preparing for a feast. Now, next episode, I'm going to introduce you the new companion that is of Aiden. The provider with the motivational speech before the battle. Already talked to him. He hasn't been a lot in the comment section, but he is on my Discord channel and he's been talking a lot to me in private there. And yeah, I think it's yeah, why not, right? Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you next time. And bye bye.